Coming up, the company that did maintenance on flight 5481 before it crashed in Charlotte will not be servicing some Charlotte airplanes anymore. Plus, most of the floodwaters have receded along the coast, but tonight there are health concerns over what Isabel may have left behind. Plus, a cold front moves in. Brad will have your forecast. 6 News is next.